The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Universal Championship.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank. The WWE Universal Championship will be decided here tonight. Big fight feel.
Perhaps the most prestigious title in all of sports entertainment. No doubt, sparks are going to fly tonight.
The Tribal Chief has arrived.
Holding two championships just comes naturally when you're the head of the table.
He defeated Brock Lesnar, Corey, in the main event of WrestleMania to become the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Yeah, Michael, and you can guarantee the bloodline is waiting in the wings to keep those two titles in the possession of the Tribal Chief.
Is he prepared for an opponent with the family pedigree and natural talent of Cody Rhodes?
That's a great question, and luckily for us, we won't have to wait long to get the answer.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
The bell is rung, and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Powerbomb! That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Cody putting it together.
Dropped on their crown. Brutal.
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good.
What a shot!
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Oh, an alley-oop bomb. Off into the pin. Two. Kicked out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
No, oh, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
more than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Rhodes has become relentless.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
DDT!
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring.
Oh, Plexi dropped to the skull.
To a monkey flip.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Oh, what a knee.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Caught in a bad position here. Tossed around like a rag doll. An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Lofts into the air with a back body drop.
Oh, watch this display of power.
And well-timed maneuver there.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is gonna take more strength than he has left.
A lift up, whoa!
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt. And now gets tossed into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Shares of the OEC dub as a candlestick is in.
Oh, Eager tired of his smug attitude.
Boom! The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Back into the ring. Kendo stick impact!
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
He foiled that attempt.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Was over.
Vicious right forearm.
Setting up.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Drives them down with a vertebraker.
Cover! There's two!
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
I'm surprised it took this long.
Textbook O'Connor roll.
O'Connor roll.
Points out at two. Cody sizing him up, getting ready.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And he slides him back to the mat.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Oh! Ooh! He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Drop.
Ooh. I have to say, I feel like we are.
Rose looking to end this. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Cover. Oh, shoulder up before three.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right.
You've got to wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measure. Knee drop.
Woo.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Right to the leg.
An impressive sequence from Cody.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
His core could hinder his offense.
Hellacious power slam.
That's gotta be it.
Two. No, stops the count at two.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Escape just in time.
Reigns plans in motion.
From the top.
While the high risk doesn't pay off.
The tribal chief reeling to his.
The American Nightmare.
The title might change hands.
Is it enough? The cover. Two count. New double. They kicked out. The champion kicked out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Rhodes is unloading offense here.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
My goodness.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
The champ will stay champ.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
might be more than what the champ bargained for.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way. This one just took an unexpected turn.
Pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Whoa!
Oh, this is just flat out punishment.
Climbing up top, he's got big pump
on the top.
Good Lord, taking flight.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back.
Insulting.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Roman's able to reverse that.
Chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Whip back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee. Grabbing a hold of the arm.
And that was a well-executed attack.
The American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition.
He's heading back to the ring.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now. This could be big, going up high.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Incoming!
Cover! Two!
No, didn't get it!
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty!
Nice suplex!
Vertical suplex. And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
A beatdown on the big dog.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
Up and down. What a slam.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Had an answer for the big dog.
Using the ropes.
Into the roundhouse kick.
Was mounted with punches.
And not in a spot to the gut, too. Rolling into a monkey flip.
Going up and cut him right on the bridge of the nose.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening. Rolls about to head to the pay window.
Just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
Disbelief on the face of the American Nightmare. What's he gonna have to do to put this away?
Yeah. Through the air, Cody Cunningham.
Cover! Two count.
You gotta be kidding me! I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants him. That's Crossroads. You can have a new champion. Cover.
Two.
Got it.
superstar has put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and the